Yes, Miami. Welcome you all to this new video of the Swiss 777 cockpit departure at Miami International Airport. Always nice to be back at Miami Beach. Good food, amazing sunsets, and the sense of holiday feeling that sets in upon arrival. I didn't do much, no jet skiing or other fancy activities, just enjoyed the time off and slept a lot next to wandering along the beach. But then it was time again to go home, load all 320 passengers for this 8 hour and 50 minute flight home, and get going. Let's look at the airport charts today at Miami International. A big thank you to Lufthansa Systems for their support with the Lido Imagery. The takeoff runway today is 08 right. We were cleared to taxi on Quebec until holding point Mike 1 and then line up onto our departure runway. Straight out departure to the east, great view of Miami Beach later on for you all. So let's get on with it, sit back, turn the speakers up for some great GE90 sounds and enjoy the takeoff.
Right. runway 08 right.
Always great to see some different traffic moving around, and the view of Miami Beach below us was mint as well. The flight landed ahead of schedule at home in Switzerland. The plane continued 3 hours later to Los Angeles. I want to thank you all for watching, the continuous support, and your comment and rating, of course. A big thank you also goes to my colleagues of my crew, Swiss and Lufthansa Systems, for making this video possible. Will this channel reach 100,000 subscribers this year? Help me out and check the bell icon to not miss a video. Thank you for stopping by, watching the video, and I'll see you in the next one.